Heyo, everyone. Let's get bricky.
And now we see the other side of the story. How interesting. Thinking. Here we go.
Is everything all right? What's going on?
Thanos wants to talk to you.
To me?
Nebula, my favorite daughter.
Father.
Your attacks against your sister were swift, precise. You disarmed Gamora easily. I was impressed.
Gamora is a good teacher. I owe all my knowledge to her.
And yet you emerged the victor. You have clearly outgrown her teachings. There is something you must know about Gamora. She said she would not disappoint me, but I am not so sure. Every day she grows more agitated and bitter as she watches you surpass her. You've seen her lack of respect. She disobeys me time and time again. I no longer trust her. You shouldn't trust her either, Nebula. Gamora has become a risk to our family.
I know she's been difficult, but Gamora won't fail you, Father.
I caution you to be careful with your sister. That is all I ask. If she continues to be a problem, you might take her place. Stand by my side as my greatest warrior.
I think I know my problem with Thanos.
Only daughter.
I don't like the glowing eyes.
Gamora makes herself more useless, more unreliable with each passing day.
It won't come to that, Father.
I'm not so certain. We shall see how
I think it's the glowing eyes that throws it off for me, with everything else being
this
so
is your moment.
Dark and,
go and prepare.
Rustic looking.
Keep your communications open. I'll be monitoring the situation.
Oh. Oh, here we are. Oh, I didn't get to beat them all up. Oh, that's no fun. Alright. Gotta get ready for my quick time events. QTEs, go! Hey! Woo! To the right! Press the X. He has a force field. Oh! God, that would've hurt. Up! Jump block. Oh gosh. Hey, got it. Oh, I really didn't need help.
Nebula, oh. Nebula, are you all right? Are you hurt? Why? Why did you do that? What?
I had him. That was my kill and you took it from me!
I won't tell Thanos, I promise. We'll keep it to ourselves.
Nebula.
Father.
You were wrong. It has come to this after all. I am done with her insolence. If you don't get rid of her, I will do it myself. Only I will ensure that your sister suffers greatly.
Oh, I don't even have a choice in all of that.
Nebula, what are you doing?
You took my kill. Give me the device in exchange. Give it to me, now!
I'm not asking here.
Fine, here. Hey,
It's going to be fine. We're going to be okay.
Is it done?
What's going on? What are you making him see?
It wasn't over.
She showed me your last mission together.
I tried to show him what really happened with Tarval, but you interrupted us.
I'm sorry. I didn't know what was going on.
But you naturally assumed the worst.
What do you expect after everything that's happened?
Hey!
She was always pushing against Thanos, testing his limits. What happened was her fault.
Yeah. I practically shoved that knife into my own gut. Too bad I had such terrible aim. Some assassin.
Gamora, I wasn't trying to kill you.
Oh yeah? Then what were you doing?
Because it looked exactly like you were trying to kill me.
Thanos said if she didn't do it, he'd do it himself. Only he'd make you suffer.
It's true, Gamora. I saved your
Admit life! Admit it. You just wanted to prove you were better than me. By killing
If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead! Thanos was going to kill you himself. There would have been nothing left of you. Do you know? I even checked your pulse, just to make sure you were still alive. You never got to see that part. The most important part. But I did!
I'm kind of believing her here, Gamora. She hadn't fake killed you, I'm pretty sure Thanos would have been a lot more thorough.
It's possible. I don't know what to believe.
I'm just trying to keep us together. You're my family.
Oh, so you finally agree with me about something. What a surprise!
I'm just as surprised as you. I figured you'd disagree with me just because that's what you do.
Guys! Guys! Stop! You both want the same thing!
He's actually right.
It happens. Sometimes.
More than sometimes. Thank you.
Maybe we could give each other a chance?
There we are.
All right.
Peter! I can finally sense the shrine.
Who cares? We got the girls back together. Woo!
Okay.
High five.
Let's go.
To myself. Alright, I got Gamora happy. I still got the rocket situation. And, well, I guess the Drax situation. Dang, yeah, I fixed one situation, another one pops back up. Alright. There hasn't been a lot of fighting in this one. It's been a lot more like backstory and stuff like that, but... Oh, the cookies!
It isn't my favorite Assassin Sisters. Well, that'd be a pretty rad band name.
Hey, Peter. Give me one second. I'll meet you in my room.
Sure.
Quill.
Well, we're getting
Thank
there.
Thank you for talking to Nebula. It means a lot to have her here. It gives me hope.
What are you...
We got a hug!
Oh, we're doing this. Okay.
I do not usually hug.
Awesome.
Hey, Pete. I threw some mean words your way back there, and I wanted to apologize, you know? So, yeah. Sorry about that.
Hey, don't even worry about it, man. Best friends forever?
Yeah, at least until death.
That's enough.
Hello.
I can tell these sounds bring you supreme joy! And also such sadness.
You are a very nostalgic person.
Oh gosh, Mantis.
Hey, whoa, what's the matter? Why are you crying? Why am I crying?
Oh god. That little box brings you so much sorrow.
I agree with you, Trax.
I'm sorry for that. Sometimes emotions overwhelm me and reflect back onto others.
Yeah, that's cool. I'm cool. Okay.
We're cool.
Everyone on this ship is so poisoned by their feelings, overly focused on the past, not living here, in the now, experiencing all the wonderful things around you.
Well, it's hard to let go of the past. Makes you who you are.
I can see that. But I don't want to be defined by what came before. Everyone should be able to correct the course they're on.
Such bright optimism, Mantis.
Thank you for letting me listen to
your
music.
That's why I love your character.
It made me feel better and worse at the same time.
That's
I loved
the power
it.
Of music. Hey! Oh, we gotta check our codex. And now, welcome to the part of the show where we randomly read stuff for the heck of it. Let's start with messages. Alright. Howard! Okay. Look here, Star-Lord. You off Thanos and suddenly you're too big old holy. You're too big for old Howie. Wah! I think we need to have Amanda duck talking ketchup. I'm not half the trouble Rocket is, and I got special skills too. You know, I've got a keen intellect, a mostly full flask, and I'm training in the deadly art of croc. Just know that I got your back, so don't be afraid to give me a jingle if you need backup. In all honesty, things are going too well with Bev, and I can use the time on my own. Wah! Howard the Duck. Alright. Yondu. Hosting the barbecue. Petey, I found myself in a bit of wood foam. Things are looking up. For once, I'm paying your averages, and there's even enough to reupholster my captain seat. I know we had our disagreements, so I want to invite you, especially Commander, to, oh my gosh, to reject for meal of your life. Bring what you like to drink. Yondu. P.S. I don't want your critters in. Woodos near the good eat. Even Commander Onley. Oh my gosh, Yondu. Not only is he speaking in like MSN like text speak, it's also horrible as well. Blah. As an English major, I'm highly triggered by that. Vili. Invoice for damage collectings. Attention, Peter Quill and the so-called Guardians of the Galaxy. Hey now, I don't think we're so-called. I have not forgotten about the substantial damage that has been done to the Collector's Museum, nor has the Collector. You know how much he values his property, and much of what was destroyed simply cannot be replaced. He is outraged by what has been done to the many displays, is actively seeking new acquisitions. However, the Collector would be willing to overlook these transgressions if you would be willing to part with some of your teammates, the small cyborg and the plant beast of particular interest. Please reply to the message immediately. The Collector is anything but patient. No, I'm not giving away Groot and Rocket. Oh, another one. You piece of space garbage. Ooh. You and your friends have absolutely ruined the VIP lounge. The display cases are all broken, the mines have clearly been discharged, and the monolith will never be the same. Ah! I knew it! It's the same monolith from Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. season... what? 2-3? Did you think I wouldn't notice? The Collector will hear about this. I'm not taking the blame. And then I responded from Peter Crow. What are you talking about? The museum was already that way when we got there. You know what? I bet it was Nebula. That's the risk you take when you get such a valuable prize like Thanos' corpse. Well, I'm sure the collector has some kind of good space insurance for all that, right? Good luck, hugs and kisses, Peter. Alright. Ooh, another one from Yondu. Never again. Okay. Petey, I ain't too pleased with the mess you and your crew left all over my safe house. Dead leaves and fur everywhere. Now my wife just got allergies. They're very particular too. This is the final time I stick my cry out for you. Till Gamunda, I'm very available. Yondu. Dude, it's called spell check. Get into it. Thank you, Krill. Thank you. We're looking out for my sanity. Drax. I am no one's subject. My legs are sturdy and I am independent. What? Subject, I am no one's subject. My legs are sturdy and I am independent. From I'm Drax the Destroyer, steadfast warrior and sworn enemy of the Mad Titan Thanos, together with my ambitiously named brother in arms, the Guardians of the Galaxy, we have slain many foes and overcome many worthwhile challenges. Together, my physical strength and battle prowess make me a valuable ally to the group. 2. P-Crow. Hello, Peter Quill. I'm increasing my worth by training to become a technical warrior. From this point on, you'll be able to communicate with me without the use of vocal cords. Drax the Destroyer. P.S. Drax, he didn't know how to hit send. Rocket. Oh, goodness. Collector's Museum. Oh, is this just, this is just a description of things. Drax's family. Hovat and Kamaria were Drax's whole world. Drax. Earth. Last time I was on Earth, Michael Jackson's bad was burning up the charts. It's probably only gone downhill from there, so I haven't really bothered to go back. No matter where I am, though, it'd always be home. Michael Jackson's bad, goodness. Gamora, update. Really painful for experience, other memory reminded. Yay! Groot, update on Groot. Update, note to self, don't get him drunk. The bathroom will never be the same. Update, Groot has a plant. A little potted plant that he carries around apparently. That's weird, right? I don't know. It's Groot. Groot can do whatever Groot wants. Half world. Alright. Hala. This is probably nothing of update. Lila! Oh! Lila. Alright. Turns out Ford can be empowered to do that. That's more dangerous. Alright. Oh, Mantis. Let's still get Mantis. Name Mantis, non allies, none. Planet of origin, Emneos. Alright, bit of puzzle, empath. Alright. Meredith Krill, Nebula, Nova Core. Okay, we know all of that. We are.
Hey, Mantis. Can you direct me to that magic shrine thing now?
Sally Ford!
Of course! But it is a long way, and I must concentrate completely. There can be no... There can be no distraction.
I didn't know it would do that. Oh, you have made an awe-inspiring mess.
Distractions.
See what I can do.
Obviously, you don't know the Guardians very well. Music! Oh, are we gonna dance? Yeah. He's good now, Drax. Oh. Arm wrestle. Out there. Rocket is the one victorious. Oh, I don't think I got that, but... Almost perfect, but... Ooh, and which planet would this be?